Welcome. I'm Karan, and this is foam rolling at commonbondyoga in downtown Springfield, Oregon. But the one I wanted to start with, I call it my 5-minute full body foam roll. So if you literally only have about 5 minutes, this kind of hits all the major places in the body that tend to hold tension. Most of you probably know what foam rolling is. If you don't, it's a form of myofascial release, which means self-applied pressure to the fascia of the body. The fascia is connective tissue that surrounds your muscles and your bones and your nerves and your organs. So hopefully this technique will help your whole body to feel better and less tense. Lots of different tools to use for foam rolling. In our videos, we'll be using some lacrosse balls. You can also use tennis balls, golf balls. We'll be using foam rollers. This one right here has some texture. It's going to be a little bit tougher, a little harder. This one has no texture. It's a lot softer. So depending on your level of how much pressure you want to have, you'll choose. If you don't have a foam roller at home, that's okay. You can use a water bottle. You can use a rolling pin. Lots of different options there. Okay, so here we go, 5 minutes. Grab your foam roller. We're gonna start, I always like to start around on my side, the IT band. So I'll start on my left side. I'm gonna put the roller just below my top hip bone, and I'm gonna roll on the side, down the IT band, from the hip all the way down to just above the knee. We don't wanna be rolling on the knee. If you find a spot that feels extra tight, you might kind of rock from side to side or just hold some gentle pressure or some not so gentle pressure there. From your IT band, we're going to flip right over for the quad, the front of the thigh. So again, I'm going to go just below the hip to just above the knee. Kind of rolling from closer to my IT band towards the inner thigh, so hitting all those muscles, all those quads in the front of the thigh. From there, I'm gonna flip over and hit my glute. So I'm gonna cross my left ankle over my right thigh and lean to that side a little bit and just rock in there a few times. Again, I might stop, I might move my body in a different way to kind of get in a little bit deeper. From the glute, I'll go to the hamstring. So I'll lean forward right at the attachment of where the hamstring meets the glute and rock there a couple of times side to side. And then just keep making your way down the hamstring to above the knee. After the hamstring, I'm gonna flip over for my shins. So flipping over, I'm gonna place one shin on top of the other. And not on the bone, we don't wanna roll on the bone, so I'm gonna be just off to the left side of the bone and rocking in there. And then I'll go ahead and move to the other side, so I'm gonna go on to my other shin. I'm gonna go down the right quad. I'm gonna go on to the right IT band. Right glute, so right ankle crossed over, lean to the right, rock on that. Right hamstring, lean forward, rock the body from side to side. And that's kind of it for the lower body. And we're gonna move on to the back. We don't wanna be right on the low back, so just above the lower back. We don't want to be right on the spine, so I'm going to cross my arms over my shoulders. I'm going to lean off to the left side of the spine, and I'm going to roll to just above the low back to the shoulder. And off to the right side. I'm going to go ahead and get my lats while I'm here, so I'm going to turn onto my side, put my hand behind my head, and roll down right around the armpit, just to the side of it. Do that on the other side. And then finally, I'll hit the neck. I'll come down to the neck and just place it right underneath the curve of the neck and turn my head from side to side. And that's it. That's your 5-minute foam roll. It you have a little more time, spend a little more time in the spots in your body that need extra attention. If you're wanting something a little more targeted, please stay tuned for the rest of our videos soon to come. Thank you so much. Namaste.